Hey everybody, Giant Laser here, and today, came up with this idea to engrave some rocks. Just normal everyday rocks you find in the garden. I don't know if they'll be able to be engraved or not, but we'll try. We'll try with the IR laser first, and then we'll try with the 20 watt. And then write a nice saying on them. We'll write stuff like peace, love, hope, joy. And toss them out on people's driveways, on the crushed stone. Hey, look what it says something on it. That'd be kind of cool, eh? Wouldn't it be a nice surprise? And then after that, in the following video, we're going to make boxes to put them in. All right? We're going to show you how to do that. All right? Stay tuned. All right, so we got the IR laser in here. Let's set a couple of these rocks up. We'll make it look nice. One like that. And, we're going to have to pick them up each individually different, so. But for right now, I just want to set them up. See if, that might be too high, huh? Maybe not. Something like that. No. Yeah, we'll try to cross the top. Although that'll look better like that. Here's another one. We'll try over here. And this one. We'll set up over here. All right. So let's go into our program and see what we can do. Let's go into our XCS here. Pull up our file. Let's go to a new project. And we got the IR laser, so we'll say yes. All right. Let's pick up the top of this one here. And let's measure it. All right, we'll call this one, watt filter. Let's go material type stone. And we simply have the rock coaster. All right. Okay. So we got the top picked up. Let's make a little rectangle here. Okay, close the lid. All right, let's put a text in there. Say love. That's pretty. That's nice. We use it for engraving. mold. Make it a little smaller to fit inside here. There we go. Let us score it first. Hey. Unknown material. I just said rock coaster. Alright. Let's see about scoring 30, 70. Well, let's see what that does. Now frame it in. Let's see if that does anything. And basically, no, it didn't do anything. All right, let's go straight to engrave. We're gonna engrave, we got 40, 140, 200. Let's try that. That's the settings I recommend, but that's for stone coaster. Very nice. Let's go a little deeper though. One under, and we'll kick this up to 60. You know what? Let's do, see how this works. Let's do two passes. Really nice. Let's do one more. A little higher power, a little slower speed. See if it'll go any deeper. We're gonna go to 90. And we'll go to speed by half, 25. Okay, well, that's about as deep as we're gonna get. I don't know if you can see that. Love. Very nice. Okay. Let us go over to we'll delete that. There we have joy. That in focus there. There we go. There we go. Joy. There. can see that. Come on, camera, there we go. And we got faith in there. Well, 3 out of the 6 came out. Rocks came out okay. It's getting late. It's 1:30 in the morning. And I don't know about me, but have you guys noticed working on the laser, you lose all track of time before you know it? It's 1:30, 2 o'clock in the morning. You're like, oh my goodness. So anyways, tomorrow what I'm going to do is I'm going to go get some sleep right now. And then tomorrow I'm going to switch it over to the 20 watt module. And we'll try that on the 3 rocks that did not turn out. So I didn't move them. And we'll try to engrave those words in the same spot, okay? All right. See you tomorrow. Well, it's the next day. I switched over to the 20 watt laser module, I should say. And let's try to engrave the one or the rocks and see how, the other 3 rocks and see how it does fare better, if it fares better or worse than the IR laser, okay? Come on, let's go find out. Test, that's what it's all about. Okay, let's try a full upstanding type of rock here. So I'm going to pull this rock in here. Pick it up somewhere here. Let's do polygon, see how big we can make it. Kind of like a triangle. There we go. Put a nice shape in there. Yeah, shape. Now we'll grab our heart. Everybody loves hearts. Go. Let's grab the heart and let's offset it. We want an inner shape, not the outer shape. Subtract at the overlap. We'll score that as well. frame it in. Let's score it. Came out very nice. All right, let's engrave it. That came out very nice. Let's see here. Come on. Here we go. Love. Let me get these cleaned up and have a look at them. Well, that was interesting. We have a whole bunch of nice rocks now. You know, they got little sayings on them. You know, depending on what type of rock, they engrave pretty good. Now, I did notice the 20 watt did better than the IR laser. The IR laser just barely scratched the surface. You know, if you can barely see that love. But the 20 watt did a really good job. So, now we got a bunch of rocks. Hey, you know what? They would look good in the driveway. Just sprinkle them out in the garden. You know, we'll call them, we'll think of something. We've got to come up with a name. I need a good name for these rocks. Like if you were gonna sell these rocks, like dream stones, romantic rocks. I don't know. Leave a comment below. I need inspirational rocks. But in our next video, we're gonna package these. We're gonna make a box, and so they look nice, you know? And I'll show you how to do that, okay? Till next time, Johnny Laser. Happy lasering.